When I finished high school, the genocide happened. The tea fields grew white. Everything was destroyed. There are still signs of war here. I was lucky to survive. I began working with tea in 1997. We had to rejuvenate the tea plants. Now we have a cooperative, the Cooperative of Tea Cultivators of Chili Kivu. The cooperative's program is helping the people here to achieve unity and reconciliation. We all experience what happened here in our country. We know that division shattered the lives of Rwandans. So now, in joining together, it helps us to rebuild our lives. Since the arrival of the factory, every villager has been able to grow tea. Now we have a place to take it. Whatever quantity we grow, we know there will be no problem. This plot of land is mine, and I planted it last year. It's still young, but next year I'll start harvesting. The income from my own tea means that I will be able to send my children to school. And eventually, they will be able to inherit the tea. Because, you know, tea grows forever.